Hello and assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Fazlullah Sadiq and I welcome all of you to my YouTube channel. Today I am feeling a little bit nervous because this is my first video on YouTube and I have never expressed myself in front of camera. So sorry in advance if I do any kind of mistake or did not mark up to your expectation. Today this is my first video, so I would like to introduce myself to all of you. First of all, telling about you my education. So I have done my matriculation from one of the local school here in KPK, which name is Bachahan School, which is named after a great politician and after a great Pashtun leader Bachahan. I have done my matric there with more than 80% marks. Then I went to one of the renowned institution of Pakistan, Qaid-e Azam Group of School and Colleges, where I completed my FSC with more than 70% marks, and currently I am in postgraduate college where I am doing masters in English. That was all about my educational background, and I am from KPK. Basically I am Pashtun and I am from KPK. I belong to a tribal areas of KPK district Mumand, but living in KPK for many years. Coming towards my hobbies, I liked watching cricket a lot. I like reading books. I really love traveling. With my disability, it is a little bit difficult, but as Allah Almighty has still blessed me with His many blessings, and I have traveled many years. Inshallah, I will be sharing my travel vlog with you on this channel. I love cricket also, and I will sharing my views regarding Pakistan cricket team also on this channel. I will share all those aspects of my life which I think I understand better and is authentic enough for you. I love making videos. For that reason I started this channel, and I will be sharing my related daily vlogs and informative vlogs also. I can speak English. As I am speaking this video, मैं उर्दू भी बोल सकता हूँ, और अल्लाह ताला के फजल करम से लोग कहते हैं कि मैं अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह अच्छी उर्दू बोल लेता हूँ. And I can speak Pashto also. The Pashto hum waylisham, aur Pashto ho tamam aur nahi jabala. Pashto is my mother tongue, so I am really good in this. But as far as my writing is concerned, I can only write articles, essays, and creative writing only in English. So that was all about me. And I request all of you to please subscribe my channel, because your single click can make a huge difference. And that's all.